One of the most powerful boundary conditions that you can use within an abacus model is the periodic boundary condition. How do you set up this model? All you need to do is, first and foremost, get hold of the input file from the simulation, then run it through a software, a plugin like pbcgen, and then generate the updated input file which contains the boundary conditions, re-import the model into abacus, and then voila, you get your solution of a model that has periodic boundary condition in it.